Blackwood has to try and look around Chris Kreider, and Tony D'Angelo head up all the way. And
so Ron Greco scores three today.